Welcome, child.
Thank you. The pain is already...
Indeed. The temple here in the city is my charge. The goddess's divine blessings have no doubt helped me. After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and fair weather on the harvest day. Welcome, child.
Can I help you? I'm warning you. Back off. By the order of the Yarl. Stop right there. Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Yarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
No lollygagging. What do you need?
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but... some... within these walls, I have all that I need to brew. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Yarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in Yorvaskar, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You're not supposed to be here. I'm not going to warn you again. Get out or I'll call the guards. You should have...
You're not supposed to be in here.
Guards! Help! Trespasser!
Huh?
quietly or taste the Yar's justice. By order of the Yar, stop right there. Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Please hold. You should look for the steward up in the keep.
Greymane or Battleborn? Then you're either a Stormcloak sympathizer or a fool. Either way, you're no friend of mine. Long live the Empire. I should bash your face in after all you've done. Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them. Appelstein Greymane and I were best friends as children. If I see that traitor again, I'll throw him in jail myself.
As much annoyed as the next man, but I'm no fool. I don't live in the past like those Greymanes. Money, you laggard. What else? It always comes down to coin. The Greymanes have deep roots in Whiterun, but so do we. Difference is, we're rich. And Vignar hates it. Oh, and they hate it too. All their big talk of pride. Honor. What have they got to show for it? Beggars' rags and stale bread. We've got the same pride, same honor, and we've got wealth. No wonder they envy us. Uncivilized pelt-wearing axe strikers. It's a wonder they don't still live in a cave like those ancestors they keep boasting about. It's true. Vignar Greymane and his lot are one of Whiterun's oldest and, depending on who you ask, most respected clans. I don't dispute that. But it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling blindly to the past. What they call honor and tradition, I call ignorance. Battleborn is a name out of legend, sung in the songs of old and heard in deeds of valor. For Clan Battleborn, they cry in the mead halls. First into the fray, we've got honor, wealth, and titles too. Aye, and buxom women to warm your bed on a cold Skyrim night. Now if that don't answer your question, then no words will. You watch yourself out there.
Aye, now that's some fine arm. Be glad you're here in the city, and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
I spent a lot of time at the markets. Huh?
This is an ode to Skyrim's
protectors,
the Imperials.
I've got your back.
They say there's nothing to it. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweyr. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsweyr ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them. Matter of fact, I do. They've been fair enough with me, far as I can tell. And Anor knows a liar when she sees one. Before my Ma and Da passed, I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. I'll do my best. Farewell.
You're the best! Can you be my father?
I work for Bellathor, at the General Goods Store.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. Well met, kinsman. May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharp.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree, all burnt up, in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Tanika to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect. Have you seen that shrine of Asura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Is there some... What do you need, handsome?
Are you sure? Oh no. They found me? I need your help.
Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly, come with me.
Oh, did you need something?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I've got your back. As you wish, my Thane. Working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
We drink to our youth today.
Then I need your help, and there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city.
Is just about done. Drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own.
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
Sovngarde beckons. Dies.
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please. I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and Jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Aldmeri Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down.
On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
And we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us
Any news
dies.
Of the Alakir?
But this land is ours, and we'll see.
Any news of the Alakir?
Of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
We heading out?
As you command, my Thane.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
What are you looking at? You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Farewell.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze home. You should... Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out!
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready.
inside.
That's close enough.
You're mine!
do, huh?
Time to get lost, friend. Hide from me.
There you are. Call yourself a Nord?
Strength, Warrior. Let's avoid any more bloodshed. I think you and I have some things to talk about. Don't set anything on fire, all right?
Yes.
Stay your hands, Warrior. It's no secret why you're here. You have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment, and no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find. Good afternoon. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. I'd hoped we could work something out, that you would see reason, that we could avoid having to kill you. Very well then, if that's the way you want to play it, we will.
Time to get lost, friend.
What was that?
Is someone there?
Give up while you still can!
Gonna rip you open.
Thank you.
Proving your strength, boy. Let's avoid any more.
I think you and I have some things to talk about.
Don't set it on fire, all right? Never should have come here.
Something?
I think you and I have some things to talk about. I think you and I have some things to talk about.
Thank you.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We drink to our youth, to days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the Stormcloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Any news of the Alakir?
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare.
And we'll see it wiped clean. The scourge that has so
depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. It's been a pleasure. Is there something I can do for you?